Yo, watch as the room rocks, mentally moonwalk, mixed media, slang banging in your boombox, verbal violence, lyrical stylist, in a time where rock hip hop runs childish. You can't tell me your rounds like empty, rapping to a beat doesn't make you an MC. With your lack of skill and facility, you're killing me, and you're DJing the group just for credibility.
I heard that some of you are getting help with your rhymes. You're not an MC if someone else hears your lines. And rapping over rock doesn't make you a pioneer, cause rock and hip hop have collaborated for years. But now we're getting randomly mixed and matched up, all after a fast buck, and all the tracks suck. So how's it stack up? None of it's real. You wanna be an MC? You gotta study the skill.
Who can rock a rhyme like this? Take it to you every time like this. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Step up. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Take it to you every time like this. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Step up.
So you pick up a pen and write yourself a new identity, but mentally you don't have a hip-hop energy, with a tendency to make up stories, sounding like the only hip-hop you've heard is Top 40, and your record company's completely missing it, and all the kids are dissing it for not being legitimate. So in a battle you can't hack it, react with back shit and get smacked with verbal backflips, get your ass kicked by Fabio's battle catalyst. It's taking decades for MCs to establish this. You're new to hip-hop and welcome if you're serious, but not on the mic, leave that to the experienced.
Who can rock a rhyme like this? Take it to you every time like this. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Step up. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Take it to you every time like this. Who can rock a rhyme like this? Step up. Step up.